New at 11, this man right here who authorities in Robeson County call a major dealer of fentanyl is in jail tonight on a combined $1 million bond. Fairmont police say Charlton Townsend was arrested after undercover officers bought the drug several times at a home on Happy Hill Road. That's just east of town. Authorities say a search of the home turned up fentanyl, cocaine, drug paraphernalia, and a stolen rifle. You can find a full list of charges in this story right now at WBTW.com.